chef, right? Cause I ball hard. Yo, bitch, we ball harder. I am the bird man. What?
I was getting you spitting out shit right now.
All right, so guys, here's something you should know if you're dating a mixed chick or a black chick, okay? When they straighten their hair, just know that, like, you know, they're not gonna, like, wash it for a few days. So don't be alarmed if your black or mixed girlfriend doesn't wash her hair for a few days. It's just what happens when they straighten it, you know? And after she does this, her hair's gonna smell a little burnt. That just comes with the territory. That's just how it works, okay?
It's not burnt. It's
a tinge
of burning.
Of burnt smell, yeah. Ah! Yes. Ah! Ah! But she looks beautiful. Ah! I'm gonna release some new All That Ass Girl booty shorts. I asked her what color would be breast. She said black with white. Girls, I'm asking y'all, what color would you like for the new booty shorts? Yo, look at the booties on these mannequins, son. It's crazy. Chia, this is where you shop. So all you girls are always commenting on Chia's eyebrows. She takes her shit so seriously, man. These brows are like no joke to her.
How do they look?
They look perfect.
I mean, these aren't even filled in.
No, they look dope. And they're not even filled. Girls, they're not even filled in right now. Can you believe that?
Can you believe it?
Look at that shit. Sweet. She's gonna hook me up later. You know what I'm saying? Give me that perfect chola arch. Because that's what I go for when I go out. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's not my birthday anymore, but I invited all my friends and my lovely girlfriend to CBK to get some birthday grub. Super Ego,
Kenny Flow, this is working out perfectly.
Kenny Flow and his lovely girlfriend Carla,
and Rick,
Katie,
and I got shots.
My lovely lady Chia.
Two.
Join in.
Two.
Three.
Oh yeah.
Check this out. Chia and her friend Katie are huge Twilight fans, so I decided to tape them a little bit because they get so excited during this shit.
Yes. It begins.
Yes.
This song, man.
As if it was that easy.
It's
like, no.
So, getting ready to go to this club tonight for my final. I know you've been seeing like 3 blogs on celebrating my birthday. This is the last one, I swear. My birthday night at Infusion Lounge, my boy Myron hooked it up, we got free bottles, and it's just gonna be a fun time, man. Chia's getting ready over here. See, real girls put deodorant on. A lot of girls just be stinky in the club, man. And that's my deodorant, man deodorant. Look, she's drinking a beer too. I didn't even see you doing that. That's a real ass girl right there. Smelling good and her breath doesn't stink. Does your breath stink?
No.
Smells bomb. Smells like blueberry muffins and Lysol. I have no idea what I'm about to wear. I've got to figure it out right now. Selfies time. Selfies time.
Shit, what is all this?
I love you, bro.
Okay, happy birthday.
Bro. Oh,
thank you, man. Thank you.
Andrew Garcia for coming to my birthday.
Oh, it's my chancla.
I'm on that good cousin
album. I got some down bitches I can call. I don't know what I would do without y'all. Yeah.
Yeah. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Remember that time that don't laugh. It's so hard to say goodbye to my cheese.
Ow! That is enough.
With the LC cups, shit. So, guys. You know, I was all sad and shit because I had to take Chia to the airport. But guess who I picked up, guys? Yay!
You were not sad.
I was sad.
You were singing.
I was singing a sad song.
With a smile.
I was singing Boyz II Men. That's a sad song.
With a smile.
Because I have to smile through the pain, baby, or else I'd be a wreck. You know? Aww. Alright, I wasn't super. Oh, yeah, I was sad. anyways. Chia has some flight complications. She's here another day. So, we going to the club right now, right?
Strip club.
Yeah. Rick, you down for the strip club?
Ew, gross, guys.
Yuck. No, no, no. We're going to the guy strip club.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah, dicks in my face. Long Beach, represent that LBC. Represent that Long Beach. Represent that LBC. So, taking Chia back to the airport.
Again.
Finally. Give me some time to fucking let me, you know what I'm saying?
You want me to leave?
No, babe. It's not as hard to say goodbye when I already said goodbye yesterday.
Love you.
The royal penis is clean, your highness.
Thank you, King Shit.